Life's too short to exercise. I'm just going to be honest. There are so many better things to do than exercise.
Okay, here's the thing. Having a preference is something like, I'm looking for a partner who likes kayaking or wakes up early in the morning. If you lump all fat people in one group together as though they are not very different individuals, that's fatphobic.
What the fuck, bro?